There's an invisible voice that is talking to me, and it's always telling me to kill.